In God's economy, we're made to be rooted and grounded in love, like a tree is rooted and grounded in the dirt and full of nutrients. Too often people find themselves on the hamster wheel, running on empty, like King Sisyphus, who continually rolled the rock up a hill in Hades, trying to make it work only to have it roll back down again because of sin in the relationship and self-centeredness. Something that God never intended. The kind of love that God pours out on us is unconditional, not codependent. God calls us on our sin, and unearned. It heals us, especially if we've been helplessly trapped in an addiction and felt unworthy of love. God loves us and reaches out to us no matter how unworthy we are. Knowing that is foundational to our healing and growth. No one's beyond the scope of God's love or His ability to help. He cares for us no matter what we've done or what we've suffered. Only this kind of deep love can satisfy our deepest needs and mobilize us to growth and recovery. When our life is the most unmanageable and we are faced with our powerlessness, we often feel no one can understand or care. God understands and cares. We can safely turn our life over to Him.